Thermoelectric devices are semiconductor modules that use the Peltier effect to create a heat flux between the junction of two materials. The Peltier effect shows that a temperature differential is created when a DC current is applied across two different materials. A thermoelectric module is manufactured using two thin ceramic wafers with a series of N and P semiconductor materials sandwiched between them. The ceramic wafers add rigidity and provide the necessary electrical insulation for the module. The N-type semiconductors have excess electrons, while the P-type have a deficit of electrons, with one N and one P making up the junction couple that creates the thermoelectric effect. When a DC current is applied to the circuit, the thermoelectric module can work as a cooler or heater, depending on the direction of the current. A thermoelectric cooler, or TEC, transfers heat from one side of the device to the opposite side against the temperature gradient, creating a cooling effect. The more junction couples a TEC has, the greater its cooling capability. Although a TEC provides a very simple and reliable solution for cooling devices, its poor thermal performance prevents wide usage. Compared with traditional refrigeration systems, the coefficient of performance of a TEC is only about 1/5 that of a refrigeration system using a vapor compression cycle. Currently, the use of TECs in electronics cooling is limited to systems that require temperature stability or subambient operating conditions. Such systems include small refrigeration systems, CCD cameras, laser diodes, microprocessors, memory modules, and more. For more information on thermoelectric coolers and their use in thermal management, please visit qats.com or email us at ats-hq@qats.com.